Hi, Berit.
Hi, Alessandra.
One of the new functionalities of our engineering tool ABT Site is the custom library.
Mm-hmm.
What is it exactly and what makes it so special?
So, Alessandra, what's really cool about the custom library makes it so easy to reuse stuff that you've already created next time. So, let me show you. I have an air handling unit in my programming tool, and now what I would like to do, I have the software switch, for example, a nice pattern that I would like to reuse next time as well. All I have to do is I simply highlight these blocks, right click and choose copy to custom library, and basically that's it. So let's see what has happened. These elements I selected got copied to the custom library as one library element. All I should do is give it like a meaningful name, so I know next time what I have copied to here. And after I have entered the name, I have my library element in the custom library. As I can use almost any kind of library elements in my custom library, it makes sense to structure it. For this, I add a subfolder. This one I will call my cool pattern that I would like to reuse next time. And I move my element to it. And here we go. That's it.
Great. It's very easy to create your own library. But can I reuse it? And can I also share it with my colleagues?
Okay, sure. Let me first show you how you can reuse this element. I simply open another control program, empty, and all I have to do is the same as I do for any kind of library element. I simply grab it in my library, drag and drop it to the control program. And then you will see that the same content that I had in my original plant is now available in my new control program. If you would like to share it with your colleague, you can simply export the custom library. Either you can export a single element, right-click on it, choose export, or what you can do, you can, that's what I will do now, right-click on the whole folder and export the folder, so he has all your cool patterns. Choose to which drive you would like to export it, save, here we go. So what does your colleague now has to do? So now let's assume that this would be his tool version. He has nothing in a custom library or any other files, doesn't matter. All that he has to do is he simply clicks on the custom library, chooses not export but import this time, and then chooses the file location on which the file is, it will be uploaded, and then in the end he has the same cool patterns on his PC that you just had.
But I'm wondering, can I also use this custom folder on a shared drive?
Oh yes, Alessandra, what you can do, you can add further custom folders to your library. Simply click on add custom folder and then you get prompted for a source location. It could be on your hard disk or any shared drive. Choose that location that you want to have, confirm it by OK, and then you have further custom library in your tool available.
Great, thank you. I have to say that this new functionality is very intuitive and user-friendly. Thanks a lot, Berit.
You're welcome.